So now that we have a closer look of...